For amazing jewelry designs and seller info, subscribe to Latest Jewelry Designs. Press the bell icon for more updates.
Hi friends, today we'll be looking at antique gold short necklace designs. Antique jewelry is most famous in South Indian weddings, considered a pure indulgence. Many jewelers have started showcasing bridal antique jewelry sets that are way out of the league from the normal ones. These bridal sets are clearly crafted with the bride in the brain. They carry an indefinable festive vibe, an instant killer jewelry that sits well with the red, yellow, and green hues of bridal outfits. For those brides who defy the color codes, the ombre antique jewelry with tones of yellow would be the wise choice to style themselves for their big day. Antique necklaces come in numerous designs, variations, patterns, and infinite styles such as antique kundan jewelry, antique temple jewelry, antique pearl jewelry, and antique diamond jewelry designs too. These variations are either stone or design variations, keeping the antique workmanship constant. Over the years, karigars haven't departed from the cliche pattern of peacocks, elephants, lotus, paisleys, flower bloom motifs, etc., but have extended the design elevations to bring out geometric patterns, asymmetric casts, abstract contracts that are preferred by the millennial woman. One can find antique necklaces in both seasonal patterns as well as the trendy lightweight designs too. So let's look at all the simply superb antique gold short necklace designs. Please do not forget to subscribe to our channel Latest Jewelry Designs and hit the bell icon for more updates.